Finally, Live just launched its new competition, Live Battle. Now you can race against other drivers from all over the world, compete on new leaderboards, and win cool rewards. Drivers can vote on which event they want to face off in, and there'll be new events to choose from on a regular basis. It's a whole new way to rule the roads.
Thank you.
Holy cow, a McLaren P1! That's Tio's ride. You think we might actually get our hands on that? How awesome would that be?
look at the hot shot rookie. Thinks they can just roll in and walk away with it.
You race for Pinks, we're gonna be walking all right.
Now this is what it's all about for some folks. Rides, the people, the party. Easy to see why going legit doesn't appeal. Gonna take some time to get more people to see it my way. The time I've got. Just look at those cars. There's some mighty fine rides lining up out there. But you know who I'm thinking our friends should be watching out for? That plain looking one right there.
Huh? Doesn't look like much.
It doesn't have to if it's got the right kind of monster under the hood. And if you're not careful, that monster's going to eat you up.
3, 2, 1. Wow, your sleeper car just woke up in a big way. That car's really moving. Trell, is a loadout like that street legal?
None of this is street legal, hero. That's kind of the point. Hard to make people want to go legit when it means giving up something like this.
Thank you.
It's simple. Doing things gets you followers. The more followers you have, the more you'll be invited to do cool new things where you can earn even more followers and bucks.
Three, two, one.
Wow, your sleeper car just woke up in a big way. That car's really moving. Trell, is a loadout like that street legal?
None of this is street legal, hero. That's kind of the point. Hard to make people want to go legit when it means giving up something like this.
Your sleeper car just woke up in a big way. That car's really moving. Is a loadout like that street legal?
None of this is street legal, hero. That's kind of the point. Hard to make people want to go. Legit when it means giving up something like this.
Sleeper car just woke up in a big way. That car's really moving. Trell, is a loadout like that street legal?
None of this is street legal, hero. That's kind of the point. Hard to make people want to go legit when it means giving up something like this.
Hey, look! We got loot for that! You should grab it. I'm sure it's gonna come in handy. The loot consists of parts you can use to upgrade your rides. So keep bringing it in.
Street racing's got history. It didn't start with us. Some say it began in the 20s with bootleggers. They needed to outrun revenuers, so they tricked out their cars in order to make a clean getaway. Those souped-up roadsters and stock cars, you can draw a line from them to the street machines you see today. And from those drivers to us.
Ah, sweet! Up till now, we've only gotten green loot, but other colored loot has even cooler stuff.
Welcome to our community of freestylers. I'm Sophia, and I'll be taking you on. Here, we're all about having fun. If you want in, it's easy. Get that plane, get ready to do every trick on that list in the order they're shown, and grab a barf bag while you're at it. Use the bag and you lose. Beat the score I've set and you're in. I'll show you what I can really do later, but for now, it's your turn.
3, 2, 1.
Now try a roll. To roll, level out your flight, then pick left or right. Move the stick in the direction you choose until you've done a full roll. Time to air drift. Just hold your right or left rudder pedal down for long enough and you'll get the hang of it. Knife flight can be tricky. Orient your plane with one wing pointing straight down and you've got it. Try a loop. Just pull the stick back until you've gone a full 360 degrees. Now, low altitude. Take a wild guess what that one means. Just be careful not to brush more than the treetops, or you'll get a crash course in landing the wrong way. That was awesome. Great flying. Okay, you need to meet my partner in crime, Emmett, at the barn, and then we can really get you rolling.
I'm Emmett, and you must be the new talent Sophia was talking about. We'll see if she's as good a judge of people as she is a pilot, and a driver, and a... Never mind. You get the picture. Now, as to what this place is about, that's tricky to describe. You see these people? They work hard and they play hard, and they somehow make ends meet. Until you can wrap your head around that, you don't belong here. But heck, Sophia vouched for you, so you've got to be good folks. She and I have got something for you down at the store, by the way. That's down here. A place where you can pick up a few other rides when you earn the scratch. But, getting one for free ought to put a smile on your face. Just remember to keep smiling when she whoops you good up there. In the meantime, I suggest you figure out what you want to do. There's no rules around here except do your best and have fun. I expect you to follow them.
A hovercraft! It's like a car and a boat and a plane, I guess, all in one. Talk about seeing things in a whole new way. Guess what? There's an easy way for us to add followers. All you've got to do is cool stuff like flying under bridges, drifting, or taking big jumps. The more stuff you chain, the more followers we get. Hey, I just rigged things so you can fast swap between two vehicles of any type. Who's got your back? Me. It's me. I do. Just a quick reminder, when you're in a crew and in the air, you'll get more followers by flying in a formation. You picked up new followers for that action move you just did. Everyone you pull from now on gets you more followers, so knock yourself out. Every time you set a record, it gets uploaded to the Live app so you can share it with your friends and give them a chance to beat you, if they can.
Hey there, I'm Wade Palmer. Maybe you've heard of me, and this is my show. I'm looking for someone interested in racing off the beaten track, and I'll loan you a ride to see if you've got it. What is it? Take the keys, my friend, and we'll find out. If you win, you keep the car and get a shot at running some real races. You lose, I take my ride back and it's so long. But you're not gonna lose, are you? Huh. I didn't think so.
3, 2, 1.
Three, two, one.
3, 2, 1.
Not bad. You and me, we got some things to discuss about your future. Come on, base camp, and your new car awaits. Who it is. You've made your bones. Now you belong here. So welcome to this little slice of off-road paradise. You'll find everyone here. Mudders, mountain climbers, and winners. And I'm betting that last one's what you're gonna be. That fool's Tucker Morgan, though everyone calls him Tuck. He thinks he's number one around here, but we're gonna show that tree hugger just how wrong he is. He likes to ride out and explore. Lots of folks around here do, which is their mistake. They ought to be focusing on racing instead. But their loss is our gain. Yours and mine. And like I said, you can go to the shop and pick up the car that's waiting for you there. Call it an investment in your future. The rest of them there, those you'll have to earn.
Get to the chopper!
Man, it would be great to go up in that. But you could see all kinds of amazing stuff. How'd you like to earn a little cash just driving around? This magazine asked us to take some photos. You can see what they want in your photo album. It's not mandatory, but the way you roll looks like easy money. Thank you. racing trial seems lonely there, waiting for you to give it some kind of attention. I mean, why should you try? Well, it's just some of the fastest cars in the world and power boats and a new plane and what? Yeah, I know. Okay, I'll shut up now.
Thank you.